I'm going to use Minitab Express to find the probability that z is greater than negative 1.5. So we have a greater than situation, and visualizing the bell curve, what that would be in terms of an area is that it would be the area shaded to the right under the curve from z is equal to negative 1.5 to positive infinity. So I want to click on the statistics tab, and we could use the CDF option, the cumulative distribution function. However, the problem with that is that it reads the tail area. So it's only going to give us the area to the left of negative 1.5. And that's fine as long as you remember to subtract that value from 1. So a better way to do this in Minitab Express is to go to the distribution plot, scroll to display probability. Again, it defaults to standard normal. And for this example, we have a z score or an x value first. And we want the case where we want the area to the right of that. So we want to keep it at this right tail option. So in other words, the probability or the area that we want is to the right of that z score. So I'm going to put in negative 1.5. Click on OK, and just display my output only. And you'll see from the graph that it's shading to the right of negative 1.5. Here is the area or the probability, and it's consistent with what we expected. If we were finding the area to the right of 0, that would be 0.5. So since we shaded below that, or we started below that and shaded to the right, the area is expected to be greater than 0.5.